blessed Rani Maria. O blessed Rani Maria, martyr of Indore, you have chosen to be united with Lord Jesus Christ in your life and was ready to walk in the mystery of his passion, death and resurrection. You have grown to the heights of holiness to be blessed. Pray for us to overcome our trials and tribulations. O daughter of sufferings, be with us, transforming all our sorrows into a holy sacrifice in union with Christ. Amen.
We want to thank you, O Lord, for loving Blessed Rani Maria, a peaceful messenger of Christ, to show the world the call of song. We want to thank you, O Lord, for loving Blessed Rani Maria, a peaceful messenger of Christ, to show the world the call of song. We sing to you, Blessed Rani Maria. We hail you, Blessed Rani Maria. We are here to honor your name. You pray for us, Blessed Rani Maria. We sing to you, Blessed Rani Maria. We hail you, Blessed Rani Maria. We are here to honor your name. You pray for us, Blessed Rani Maria.
Was born at Pulluvari in Kerala on 29th January 1954. As a young girl, the seed of spirit was sown by her God-fearing parents through family prayer, sacramental life and catechism in the parish. Her grandmother fed her with the spiritual stories from the Bible. The religious atmosphere in the family and parish was indeed conducive to nurture her religious vocation in the FCC. On 3rd July 1972, with her cousin Cicely, she joined the FCC in the Sacred Heart province, Ernakulam. to become a saint was her inner thirst from the beginning of her religious life. She was submissive to superiors and led a simple life. Her first profession was on 1st May 1974 and received the name Sister Rani Maria. Her spiritual union with Jesus was matured as she went ahead in religious life. Sister Rani Maria remained as a great lover of the poor throughout her life. As Saint Francis and Saint Clare had an inborn kindness towards the poor. "What more can I do for the poor?" was the query of Sister Rani Maria. She was satisfied by doing out some material help occasionally. She had a missionary zeal that underpinned the apostles. She considered the day to be lost if that day she would not speak of Jesus to at least one person. She considered her prime duty to proclaim the word of God. For the love of Christ, she witnessed courageously the difficulties and problems proclaiming the word of the Lord. Her kindness towards the poor was the cause of her death at Udayanagar. Sister Rani Maria was sent to the convent known as Dwelling House at Udayanagar. Her arrival in that place brought a remarkable increase in missionary activity. The servant of the God, spurred on by heroic charity, aimed at making the living condition of the poor more worthy. This radiated the true beauty of faith. She realized the tribals of the villagers fallen into the debt trap and made them aware of the grants the government had allotted for their socio-economic development. Sister taught the rights and injustice perpetrated on them. Through the knowledge of the rights and injustice, the poor of the Udayanagar became active citizens and started to free themselves from the bondage of heartless moneylenders. This gained her the debt to reach her beloved. Her last breath in the land of Udayanagar was on 25th February 1995. She was beautified on 4th November 2017 at Indore.